Zero. So today we're going to be working on an open step series just with a left foot pivot. So we are only pivoting on our left foot. We're also going to work on a left foot pivot with a heavy step, which means as I catch the ball, my left foot is going to be heavy on the ground and my right foot is going to be doing all the moving. This is to create a little bit of a change of tempo in our pivot. We want to have a heavy left foot as we go into this and a light right foot so that as we are attacking and we decide to drop our hips and go to the basket, we catch the defender off guard, we look relaxed, and now we're attacking and going to the basket off a quick step forward. We're going to do 5 different shots off of a left foot pivot series. So our first one, we are going to do a heavy step on the catch. I'm heavy on my left foot, and now we are doing an open step and go. So as soon as my foot hits the ground, the ball should be over my knee, so that as soon as I hit, I'm exploding and I'm going forward. Once again, the change of pace is what is catching the defender off guard here. On your second shot, this is a rocker step. So as soon as my foot hits the ground, my right foot hits the ground, it's gonna immediately pop back up as I'm ripping through. It's a really soft jab step on my toe. Catch heavy on the left foot again. As soon as my foot hits the ground, I'm gonna pick it back up and attack hard. This is just to see if the defense steps or not or reacts to my movement with my right foot. The defense does not react to this step here. I wanna make sure it's short, so as soon as they don't react, now I can take off and blow by them. If they react, then I can go into a different counter. For our next one, our defender has now realized that we are looking to attack off this slow step. So we are going to get them to bite and take away my right hand and my right step, and I'm going to immediately cross step. Have to make sure our balance is really good on our pivot foot. We have to be nailed into the ground here. We cannot get caught sliding this foot or trying to jab and then pick it up. So super common call to travel right now. So we have to make sure that we keep that left foot pivot down. Nail in the foot. Our next shot, we are going to do a load step. By load step, I mean we are going to take a negative step. We're going to load up here after we catch the ball, and we are then going to attack forward. So, still heavy step on my left foot. Now as I plant this foot here, I'm going to come forward into my jab step, just get into my base stance. As the defense reacts to that, my right foot is going to go directly behind me to load up. Ball's going to stay on my outside hip, and now I'm going to blow by. Want to make sure we are sending that foot backwards. As I get to here and I'm going to go by, I want to send it backwards with my toe shut. I do not want to have my hip or my foot open. I am loading up to go around them in the way that we just did. This load step just gets us into our sprint a little bit faster. If you are a right-handed player, a right-handed shooter, going to your left off of this load step with your strong side foot is going to feel more comfortable than if you are trying to do it with your left foot. If I'm catching the ball in a closeout, on this side of the court and I go to give a shot fake, it's gonna feel really natural for me to drop this foot and take off. So most of you guys probably already do this naturally in games. We're just gonna work on practicing getting that foot loaded so we can use it as a power move to get downhill. Set up, load. We are going to use a pump fake at the exact same time as our load step. They are going to be an identical time because there's no point in doing a shot fake and then going into this. We can do them at the exact same time. Trying to get the defense to bite and at the same time be ready to attack them as they're out of position and in the air. Heavy left step. I get them off balance here. As my foot gets to here and it's going to go drop into the load step position, the exact same time, I want to find the rim. I don't shoot like this, but the defense doesn't know that. So when I get here into this position, now they get up just like the D-man is, I can get by them on that next set of dribbles. Whole objective is to get the defense either lifted up in the air or shifted side to side. In this drill, we are trying to get them up in the air so we can attack by them.